Spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something.